फ्रेंड्स, आई एम उत्कर्ष जायसवाल, योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर टीचर. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ योर बुक विच इज़ द टाइगर इन द टनल्स. ओके, सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई टोल्ड यू टू स्टडी एंड रीड द चैप्टर बाय योर सेल्फ एंड आई विल एक्सप्लेन इन द फर्दर क्लास. ओके, सो नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन द चैप्टर, बट बिफोर रीडिंग द चैप्टर वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड और गेट सम नॉलेज अबाउट द ऑथर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, हु इज़ रस्किन बॉन्ड. ओके, रस्किन बॉन्ड इज़ एन इंडियन ऑथर ऑफ ब्रिटिश डिसेंट. ही लिव्स विथ हिज अडॉप्टेड फैमिली इन लैंडोर, मसूरी, इंडिया. ओके, सो रस्किन बॉन्ड इज़ द ऑथर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. ही इज़ एन इंडियन ऑथर ऑफ ब्रिटिश डिसेंट. ब्रिटिश डिसेंट मीन हिज पास्ट फैमिली और हिज लिंक वॉज अटैच टू द ब्रिटिश. ओके, सो ही सिंस ही इज़ अडॉप्टेड, दैट मीन्स दैट ही वॉज अ ब्रिटिश चाइल्ड बट ही वॉज अडॉप्टेड बाय एन इंडियन फैमिली. दैट मीन हिज पेरेंट्स हु अडॉप्टेड हिम वॉर इंडियन बट हिज ओरिजिनल फैमिली और डिसेंट वॉज लिंक टू ब्रिटिश. ओके, या द इंडियन काउंसिल फॉर चाइल्ड एजुकेशन हैज़ रिकॉग्नाइज हिज रोल इन द ग्रोथ ऑफ चिल्ड्रेंस लिटरेचर इन इंडिया. सो द इंडियन काउंसिल फॉर चाइल्ड एजुकेशन हैज़ रिकॉग्नाइज हिज रोल, दैट मीन्स द इंडियन काउंसिल ऑफ चाइल्ड एजुकेशन हैज़ फाउंड हिज वर्क वेरी गुड फॉर चाइल्ड लिटरेचर, चिल्ड्रेन लिटरेचर. दैट्स वाई ही हैज़ बीन रिकॉग्नाइज एज अ गुड ऑथर एंड हिज स्टोरी इज गिवन इन योर चैप्टर. ओके, नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर which is the tiger in the tunnel. So before reading it, a minute of thinking. The night is dark and silent. A young boy and his father are alone in a hut in the middle of the jungle. Soon the father leaves his son alone and goes out into the jungle. Can you spend a night in the middle of the jungle? So here it is written that the night is dark and silent. That means the night, it is totally dark and silent. Okay. A young boy and his father are alone in the hut in the middle of the jungle. So this story is about a young boy and his father who are alone in the jungle, in the middle of the jungle, in a small hut. Soon the father leaves his son alone and goes out into the jungle. Okay, so after some time, so soon the father leaves his son alone in the hut and goes out into the jungle. Can you spend a night in the middle of the jungle? So the minute of thinking is asking us that if this will be the situation, so can we spend a night in the jungle? Okay, now we will start the story. The first paragraph reads, Tembu. The boy opened his eyes in the dark and wondered if his father was ready to leave the hut on his nightly errand. Okay, so the boy's name is Tembu. So the story says that Tembu opened his eyes in the dark, means he opened his eyes in the dark, that means there was night, and wondered, and he thought if his father was ready to leave the hut, means his father has to go for his errand. Errand means duty. So his father should be any, you know, forest keeper or something like that. His duty was to guard in the jungle in the night. So Tembu opened his eyes in the dark and he was thinking or wondering that whether his father has left or not. There was no moon that night and the deadly stillness of the surrounding jungle was broken only occasionally by the shrill cry of a cicada. Okay. So there was no moon that night, that means the night was totally dark and the deadly stillness of the surrounding jungle was broken only occasionally. The story says that there was complete dark in the night and complete silence also, okay, and the silence was only broken occasionally. Occasionally means it was not regular. Occasionally, you all know what does occasionally means. Okay, so the silence was broken occasionally by the shrill cry of a cicada. Cicada is a type of insect. Okay, so the story is saying that it was total dark and there was complete silence, but that silence was broken occasionally by the shrill cry of a cicada. Okay, sometimes from far off came the hollow hammering of a woodpecker carried along on a faint breeze. Okay, and sometimes the from far off, far off means from a large distance, came the hollow hammering of a woodpecker. Okay, so hollow hammering means that woodpecker always, you know, woodpecker is a type of bird which hammers or make hole in the trees. Okay, so the author is also saying that sometimes from far off came the hollow hammering of a woodpecker, means from a further distance or from a very large distance, the sound of hammering of a woodpecker also carried along. Okay, ओके द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ इज दैट इज द सेकेंड पैराग्राफ रेड दैट और द ग्रंट ऑफ अ वाइल्ड बोर कुड बी हर्ड एज ही डग अप अ फेवरेट रूट बट दीज साउंड्स वर रेयर एंड द साइलेंस ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट ऑलवेज रिटर्न टू स्वेलो देम अप. ओके सो इट मीन्स दैट इन द फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड पैराग्राफ इट इज़ बीन डिस्क्राइब अबाउट द नाइट हाउ वॉज द नाइट ओके दैट डे सो ऑन द ग्रंट ऑफ अ वाइल्ड बोर इज अ यू नो कॉमन लैंग्वेज वाइल्ड पिग. ओके सो ऑथर इज सेइंग दैट द साइलेंस ऑफ द नाइट वॉज ओकेजनली ब्रेकन बाय द श्रिल ऑफ क्राई ऑफ अ सिकाडा ऑल्सो द हैमरिंग ऑफ अ वुडपेकर एंड समटाइम्स द बोर when the wild pig was boring or he was digging for his favorite root okay but these sounds were very rare and the silence of the forest always remained solo them okay but the author is saying that these sounds were very rarely or occasionally and there was complete silence. okay so I think this will be enough for today and further I will explain the story in the next class. your work will be to write the word meaning which is the word treasure in your notebook and learn it. okay your homework will be that. okay thank you class.